Here's another reason to bring your kids to get vaccinated. Today, Virginia Beach City Public Schools sent an email to parents saying there are a handful of new COVID-19 cases at school facilities. According to the division's COVID-19 dashboard, those cases are linked to First Colonial, Princess Anne, Kellum, and Cox High Schools, as well as Bus 362. All were reported between July 26th and the 29th. The division is working with the Department of Health to identify anyone who may have been exposed.